And that's totally a Sonic and Knuckles thing where I guess Trip kind of started as her foe too, but she seemed like she was being manipulated by Fang. Oh, that was there? That was a thing? Are those actually any different? I mean, I guess it's just kind of like climbing with Knuckles. Basically, it gets a double jump and she can climb like Knuckles. Big Bird! There's more spikes here now. They're not spikes here in the original version of this boss. There were here though. We'll be right back. They just stripped the Sonic level. These are gone now too. I think these are like spouts or something. I think. I mean, that's always the case, I'm not sure. They would be spouts, they would have been vines that flick you up. That's instant death. Yeah, cause I think Fang always had the hover bike, but I kept thinking, isn't this a new thing for him? But I'm not recall. I think that he always had the hover bike. What they took away here was his pop guns. Yeah, the Mars Queen first debuted in Turbo Trouble. Ah, so they didn't actually remove anything from them. What they do here is they dropped And so Sawyer Tripp is that she was hired by Eggman and Fang to guide through the archipelago's areas. Tripp is a sun gazer lizard. Oh, interesting. So she's not a dragon, but she had her because the lizards, it's kind of like dragons are kind of inspired by it. They gave her a dragon transformation for the cast members, but she's actually a lizard. Interesting. Tripp is the first character since Knuckles, Cox, and Naoto Oshima personally created. Yeah, we did both all three levels here. I'm guessing the story was told in sort of proof of concept per usual. It makes sense, but they like to do that. Essentially, she would. This was a new location that the characters have been to before. Eggman and Co. come here for some reason. Eggman and Fang come here for some reason, and they hired her as a because she's a native. They hired her to guide them around. Come on. I did again! The same pit! Yeah, there is difference with how her stuff works compared to Knuckles, though. See, the way Knuckles works is different because he. Okay, she gets doubled up and she can climb up walls. But she can climb up walls, she can also climb up ceilings too. That's the difference. Knuckles can only climb up walls. Also, the thing I read is that apparently they standardized Fang's name and they standardized Fang's name and his race, because originally he was known as a weasel. His Fang is separate, or not the weasel, but this standardized as a Jerboa because they want a more obscure animal. But calling him Hunter is probably because they didn't want him associated with you know, actual guns. So they didn't want to call him a sniper, they call him a Hunter instead. But it makes sense because all he has a Beinhardt anyway. The thing it hurts itself. Oh yeah, it's the missile. These again. Yeah. I don't think I was get this high actually. Because he can't jump high enough to get up there to glide down, unless he can climb up the whole wall. Yeah, she can't cling to that, she can only cling up here. More hits? Well, that sucks. I got too high up! I think the boss may maybe take more hits now.
Thank you.
Finally. Play Robos again. It's just like a Knuckles story. Where Knuckles story is set after the main story. And Eggman replaces all the Eggman bosses.